basement. Normally I watch things like 30 minutes. Or I'll get a friend from a call, or a call from my friend, sorry.
Hey there, amigo. I just had an unpleasant powwow with our mutual friend, Sebastiano Di Ravello. Why don't you swing by that little cove you're all calling home?
Okay, there... If you have seen in recent videos, I own a repo shop. Called Called Cross Country Repo. How the frick do the authorities see me? If you don't know, I own a repo shop called Cross Country Repo. What is happening? We are moving locations. I am over here normally, but we have a bigger location I'm going to be moving to. Instead of going over here, I will be going over here. It is I'll be heading like these two, like right here and then right here. These are the ones I'll most likely be going to. I will be going off to this one too. So basically I'm most likely just gonna go all the way around here and then over here. But for now, I'm gonna go over here, and this is gonna be my main one. Oh, where are we? We're over here, and I need to get down here. That's a problem. We're able to get there. Does scratch my car? Nothing. Okay, we're good. Oh! Bro, you just took out my man. And my headlights. Jeez, bro. What the frick's your problem? You literally just took out my mirror and my headlights. And my antenna? Okay. Now I can't have radio. Man. Oh my gosh. Are you not gonna arrest that lady? Oh frick, that's a nice car. Okay. sounds more like you make a super sharp one. Should be. That's warranted.
There's a limousine en route to pick up an enemy informant. Steal the limo and then proceed with the pickup.
Okay. So down a thing and get the repo. We already got one repo. And it's the Lambo. Hold on. Someone. Let's see if someone's. Main job, that was the one. Now we have the main job, cheese, bro. It's like da-da-da-da. Bro, chill. Okay, today we're gonna be taking this. What the freak happened? What happened? What did I do? I didn't even touch anything. I honestly didn't even touch anything. I'm so confused. Confused. As long as my Lambo bag part is still here, I'm fine. I don't know what the heck happened. It's gone. Great. I'm so confused. Did it give me my beacon back? Thank you. What the heck am I supposed to use now? I can't use this. It doesn't give you a trailer for it. I mean, I could use this, but it doesn't have a lot of power. I'm literally picking up everything I already have. Right? Oh my. Come on, Tank. How the heck am I supposed to get this stuff? Come on. I already have everything. Clearly the exact same. It doesn't even give me the option to pick it up because everything's the same. Okay, now we're gonna have to go pick up my, well, the repo crap. Gosh, bro, if we have to get up a ginormous hill, I don't think we're gonna be able to do it.
Respond.
Well, I accidentally blew up the cars we were supposed to repo, but it's all good because I could just go scare him and kill him. See? Now we go pick it up. I think I hit his tire. I'm not sure, I can't tell. If I hit his tire, nice. That's like a... Actually, no, stop. Up straight, just go yeet onto there, then yeet up on there, then yeet onto there, then yeet up on there, and then we pull it up, and then we get into the tank and head back. Man, this thing gets going at lightning speed whenever you put it up or going downhill. This is the pit stop. Man, if you thought I was gonna go off of that thing, heck no. Oh! Wait. Hold up.
Hey, it's Rico! No one will ever believe this!
No. My God, it was like... Oh my God, that thing was not gonna like shoot him. I hit him once. I literally hit him once. No! Hit him once and like I could not hit him again. Like that makes me kind of mad that I was able to hit him but then I couldn't. The thing I don't like about cars, like pulling cars, like I love doing it by helicopter or like shipment boat type stuff. I love how it's like, or I love on a helicopter how you have control and like no one else. Oh my God, there's our other car. Oh God. How you have control and like I have to go drop this off. Our shipment point literally right over here. It's right here. Hold up. What in the world just happened? Literally, like. It just disappeared. What in the world just happened? Gosh, this game makes me mad. And by mad, I mean so mad. Furious man. Because that's twice now. And there's the bike we were looking for. Nice. Hey, sir. This is ours. You owe the bank money.
I won't tell an armed man what to do. Keeping my mouth shut.
Sir. Don't make me use this. You know you have not paid the bank. Step off the vehicle, or I'll make you. Step off the vehicle. Don't make me do this. Hey, whoa.
Rico, we got reports that a truck near your location is loaded down with prisoners. Can you free them?
Very funny, Rico.
Don't do that. actually about to rage so hard. Because nothing is going my way. Like, nothing. Hey! Shouldn't be using like a multi-millionaire bike to do this because it's smoking. And normally smoking is a bad thing. Not only in cars, but people. People should not be smoking. Neither should cars. That was fun. Oh, frick.
Explosion is coming.
Cars. Okay. Frick even happened there, bro. Thank you. Nice little landing here. Watch this. Oh, I gotta move this thing. I am not having this in my way and messing me up. So I have a history of that happening. So I'm not gonna have it happen today. Watch this. Oh crap. I'll help. did not know that they could not swim. Well, didn't know that would happen. Beacons. Actually, no. I know what I need. I'm gonna go start driving. I'm gonna go start driving. Sorry, I just woke up and I'm really tired. Then I'm gonna start flying. Bro, just listen to this thing start up. I want to be scared to death. I hit it.
Oh my gosh, bro.
You know, I want to fly this thing. I wonder if I could fly the real one.
Yeah. Jokes. Well, that one was not.
open. Okay. Oh! Gosh, we're gonna have to. Not on speed! Pull up! Come on, though. We're literally flying. We're flying! Come on, flames, get out! I hate these things. I hate jet skis. Not in real life. In these games, they suck. They're literally so bouncy that it's not even worth it because you lose so much speed. I've arrived. In many different places. I have arrived here in the world. I have arrived. Oh my god, I flew so far. Oh my god. Yeah, I flew so far. Bro, I'm just gonna, like, go fly the stupid jet. Oh my god, you know that? Rad, if this is you watching, maybe. I just wanna freaking go fly the jet. Come on, jet, be there. Be there, jet. And, okay. Cool. Well, the two planes and the jet are all here. And I'm gonna fly the jet.
the situation? Have we lost him? Report.
What's a place that's not like settled? I'll go do this.
On alert. Re-establish visual contact. Situation is critical. Heavy support incoming. Finish it. Target is at large. Re-establish visual contact immediately. Sending air support to your location. Initializing search protocol. Find the target as soon as possible. This is dispatch. Target is still at large. Find him.
I tried taking those out. Try taking this out. That didn't go so well. By so well, I mean at all.
What grenade launcher? Like,
oh, this. I don't want that. That's bad. Bro, it literally does no damage, it has no accuracy, its stability has none, has no fire rate, and has no capacity. That's how bad this thing is, or these things are. I mean, neither does this thing. I mean, it does a lot of damage. Or the shrapnel does damage, not necessarily the explosion itself. But no one was seeing that. Oh my Jesus. I want 2 minutes. Jeez, I'll wait for that crap. I just need to get off this freaking island thing. It's what I need. Just to get off this island. I'm getting off. That made me mad. Like, really, really mad.